No. Carol. Has the weather. I sound excited by that, don't I? Because she's popped up just like the sunshine has for us yesterday and may do again today, he said, ad-libbing very quickly.
But he's really? Always excited to see you, Carol. As
I know. Just going to say, you say the nicest things, both of you do, actually. Good morning. This morning, it's a relatively mild start to the day. It's also been wet. We've had rain moving over the UK through the course of the night, and it's now pushing away to the east. And in its wake, we're looking at sunshine and blustery showers. Now, the reason for this is low pressure once again is driving our weather. This frontal system here is what's brought the overnight rain, now moving away quite nicely. But you can see from the proximity of those isobars, they still are quite close together. We're looking at blustery conditions. Here's the low pressure with the rain wrapped around it. The speckly bits you can see in the charts indeed are showers which will come our way, particularly into western areas through the day. And some of those showers could prove to be heavy and thundery with some hail mixed in there. The driest conditions are likely to be across central and eastern areas. But many of us will miss the showers and many of us will have a dry day with some sunshine. So as we head on into the afternoon period, there will be some showers around. Some of them, as I mentioned, with hail. As you can see, this isn't snow, it's actually hail in the charts. And again, blustery winds, blustery across the coastline of the Irish Sea, blustery across Wales with those showers too. And for Northern Ireland, well, you'll have showers this morning, some of them merging, but by the afternoon, we will be seeing an improvement in the conditions. However, in Scotland, you're going to see more showers coming into the west. This is snow on the hills, again, above about 400 metres or so. As we move into southern Scotland and northern England, again, there'll be some showers around, but the northeast of England into the Midlands, you can expect some sunshine and mostly dry weather. For East Anglia and the South East, at times there'll be a little bit more cloud around with some showers. Then from the Midlands down towards the Isle of Wight, again, there will be some showers, but not all of us seeing them. So through the evening and overnight, many of the showers will die away. There'll still be some in the west. And also across Northern Ireland and Western Scotland, a new frontal system coming in will introduce some more rain. In rural areas in particular tonight, it will be cold enough just for a touch of frost here and there, so it will be a nippy start to the day. But where we've got the clear skies, of course, this is where we'll start with some sunshine. But the rain continuing across Northern Ireland, Northern England and Scotland, and again, depositing some snow on the hills. Now, it won't be as windy tomorrow, and with temperatures up to around about 8 to 12 degrees, that won't feel too bad for the time of the year. This was the middle of June, we'd have something else to say about it. But as we head on through Wednesday night and Thursday, another band of rain scoots across us quite quickly, leaving behind it yet another day of bright spells, sunny spells, and also some showers, and some of those showers merging to give some longer periods of rain. And the wind, pretty strong too, especially so across southern areas, and especially the southwestern approaches and the English Channel. Susanna and Billy.
Carol, thank you very much indeed. We are always excited to see you on the programme.
More than welcome.
As I am to see both of you as well.
But it is one of those mornings, Carol, because firstly, we didn't think you were going to pop up with the weather. And now Bill has lost communications with the director, haven't he? So we are now in a situation where I have to direct the programme from the sofa.
Not for the first time. Shall we have a look at the papers?
I think I'm going to go back into the office and watch this. This should be good.
Carol, thanks very much indeed. It's time to look at this morning's newspapers.
Well, thank you very much. And here is the front page of The Telegraph. David Cameron preparing to fight the next general election on a promised...